在上班时，办公室对话。简，周末过得怎么样？
How was your weekend, Jane?
只是在家里闲着没事。
I just sat around doing nothing at home.
我马上去做。
I'll do it right away.
你今天能加个班吗？
Would you work overtime today?
我需要约翰里斯办公室的电话号码。
I need the number for John Reese's office.
请你快点好吗？
Could you hurry that up, please?
你什么时候必须要呢？
When do you have to need it?
新计划进行得如何？
How are you getting along with the new project?
你什么时候有空就什么时候处理。
Whenever you can get around to it.
你多久就要这个？
How soon do you need it?
你替我跑个腿好吗？
Will you go on an errand for me?
就干到这儿吧。
Let's finish up.
只是有点累。
Just a little tired.
如果你能熬夜加班的话，将给你加薪。
You'll be given a raise if you can stay late.
你们的加班费是多少？
How much can you get for overtime?
我经常需要加班吗？
Do I often have to work overtime?
你准备今晚加班吗？
Are you going to work overtime tonight?
你不在时，有几个留言给您。
There are several messages for you while you were away.
他说他会再打来。
He said he would call again.
他说有急事。
He said there was something urgent.
他希望今天能见您。
He wanted to schedule an appointment with you today.
这封信什么时候寄？
When would you like this letter mailed?
在上班时，办公电脑化。我一直做得好好的，可我要存盘时，屏幕就不动了。
I was doing fine until I went to save the file, and then everything froze.
我不太清楚如何把图片贴入文本中。
I am not very sure on how to overlay a picture onto text.
当我打印时，它们就都乱了。
When I go to print it, it all runs together.
你能帮我复印一下这些文件吗？
Can you copy these papers for me?
能告诉我去哪儿复印吗？
Could you tell me where the copier is, please?
这台复印机需要修理。
This copier needs repairing.
这台传真机现在不能用。
The fax machine is not available now.
你能帮我传真一下这份文件吗？
Would you please fax this document for me?
让我看看能不能把它打开。
Let me see if I can get it to work.
熟悉起来得花点时间。
It takes a while to get used to.
我还是打印不好这些图表。
I still can't get these charts to print properly.
如果我重新启动，所有资料都会丢失。
If I restart the system, all the data will be lost.
这台电脑被病毒感染了。
This computer is infected by a virus.
你可以教我怎么使用这个软件吗？
Will you show me how to use this software?
按一下 F8 键。
Just press function key number 8.
你想把它打印出来吗？
Do you want to print it out?
可不可以在文本中增大字幅呢？
Is it possible to increase the font size in the text?
我想给这个文件加个密码。
I want to create a password for this document.
回车就行了。
Just press enter and you're done.
你确定存盘了吗？
Are you positive that you saved it?
我可真笨，对不起，麻烦你了。
Do I feel stupid? Sorry to trouble you.
在上班时，休息闲聊，休息一下如何？
How about a break?
别去拿钱包了，我请客。
Don't worry about getting your wallet. It's my treat.
现在我不能放下这个工作。
I can't leave this job at the moment.
我们休息一下吧。
Let's have a break.
我们去喝咖啡吧。
Let's go for coffee.
咱们一起喝杯热茶吧。
Why don't you join me for a cup of hot tea?
你喜欢速溶咖啡吗？
Do you like instant coffee?
一杯咖啡就行了。
A cup of coffee will do.
请给我来两杯清咖啡。
Two black coffees, please.
你想加点糖吗？
Do you want to add some sugar?
下班后想去看电影吗？
Would you like to go to a movie after work?
下班见。
I'll see you after work.
在上班时，出勤与请假。我很抱歉来迟了。
I apologize for being late.
这是我第一次迟到。
This is the first time I've ever been late.
啊，不好，我又迟到了。
Oh no, I'm late again.
要记得准时，别迟到。
Always remember to be punctual. Don't be late.
我正好赶上上班时间。
I arrived on time.
我又迟到了十分钟。
I was 10 minutes late again.
你最近上班总是迟到。
You've been late to work quite a bit these days.
无论什么情况，我都不会迟到。
No matter what, I will not be late.
交通阻塞，堵了我半小时。
The traffic jam blocked me for a half an hour.
我想提前一小时下班。
I want to knock off an hour earlier.
我想休假两周。
I would like to take my 2 weeks vacation time.
我可不可以今天下午请个假？
I wonder if I can take this afternoon off.
简今天打电话来请病假。
Jane called in sick today.
我妻子需要住院治疗，我能请两周的假吗？
Can I ask for a 2 week leave? For my wife needs hospital treatment.
我想请产假。
I'd like to submit my request for maternity leave.
大卫最近常请假，是不是？
David has been taking a lot of time off lately, hasn't he?
史密斯先生会暂时代替我的工作。
Mr. Smith will take over my job.
在上班时，员工加薪。你为什么认为我们应该给你加薪呢？
What makes you think we should give you a raise?
请你认真考虑给我加薪。
I hope you will seriously consider a pay increase.
我们对你的工作成果非常满意。
We're pleased with the results.
你每月的总收入会涨300元。
Your monthly gross salary will increase by 300 yuan.
好的销售人员自然应该得到更多报酬。
Good salesmen will naturally earn more.
我给你一次性的奖金，奖励你最近的辛勤工作。
I'll give you a one-time bonus for your recent hard work.
我希望您能尽快处理这个问题。
I hope you can address this concern immediately.